drivers have now taken position on the grid, and it's looking like a cloudy day. Taking a look at the Aston Martin. They're in second place on the grid, but that could so easily change in the first few seconds of the race. There's the second Aston Martin. Not as close to the front as they might have wished for, but we know the race order can change a lot during those first few corners. Will their hard work pay off today? Here we are at the oldest circuit in Europe for this, the Italian Grand Prix. And it's lights out and away we go. I think there's been a lockup. Someone spun out. Here's the replay. Now just take a look at the McLaren. And yes, that's where they spin out. Looks like there's been a lockup. Let's have a look. Okay, so there we have the Alpine. They've locked up, but that could have been much worse. Is that a lockup? We can take a look now. Now we see the Williams here. And there's the lockup. It almost got away from them entirely. No. And that was a bitter blow for the team. Sounds like we've had a spin. Let's take a look at the replay. Now just take a look at the McLaren. And that spin is undoubtedly going to cost them time. I think we've had a car run wide. Let's take a closer look. Now, just watch the Mercedes here. They're forced wide, and there we can see them slide off. Sounds like someone's locked up. Here's the replay. Now look at this. It was the AlphaTauri driver involved. And this? Yes, there. That's the lockup. Seems to have been a lockup. Let's see what happened there. We're just watching the Red Bull. And yes, that's the lockup. Martin with a great play there. They've moved up a place. Let's have a look. So this was the Aston Martin. Goodness me, there they go, moving ahead of the other driver. I think it's safe to say that went down well with the team. Had a spin. Let's take a closer look. Now let's watch this. The Alfa Romeo involved in this one. And this, yes, this is where they spun out. lockup. McLaren gain a position. Somebody spin out there. We can take a look now. Now we see the Williams here. Look at that. They've spun their car. Thank you. big lock up there. Let's take a look at the replay. This one involved Pietro Fittipaldi. Just a bit too heavy on the brakes, and they've locked up. And the team had such high hopes today. Looks like Aston Martin have just gained a race position. Let's see what happened there. Let's have a look here. This was the Aston Martin. And there they go, moving up a position in the pack. The team watching on and clearly loving that. What an incredible outcome for Aston Martin's driver. Today, Aston Martin demonstrated that they can go very far indeed.
I couldn't agree more. It just shows what this team can do when all the pistons are firing.
At the end of the weekend, it's second place in the constructor standings for them.
Meet us next at the Marina Bay Circuit for a breathtaking race through the streets of Singapore.